Hello children, how are you all? I hope all of you are doing good. So children, do you remember what's the name of the story we were reading in our last class? Yes, I have written it in the board. Can you see it? Will the boat float? So this is the story we were reading in our last class. Do you remember it? Okay, children. So in our last class, I have explained you the story, right? So today we are going to read the story. So all of you bring your this book with you. All of you? Yes, this book. So today we are going to read this storybook. Okay? So are you ready? And listen, while reading the storybook, point your finger in each of the words. Okay? All of you have to point your finger in each of the words. And while turning the page, turn it slowly or else your book will get damaged. Okay? You have to turn your book slowly. Okay, children? Then let's start reading the book. Okay, children, now let's start reading the book. And you have to read the book after me, okay? So while reading the book, you have to point your finger in each of the words. And while turning the page, turn it slowly, okay? Okay, let's start. Will the boat float? Turn your page slowly. Meet four friends. A rat, a dog, a pig, and a cow. Turn it slowly. They want to go to the city. Okay, now turn it slowly. They must cross the river. Here is a small boat. The cow gets into the boat. Will the boat float? Okay, now turn it slowly. Next, the pig gets into the boat. The boat floats. Then the dog gets into the boat. The boat floats. Turn it slowly. It is my turn, says the rat. Finally, the rat jumps into the boat. Okay, turn it slowly. Will the boat float? Turn it. No, it does not. The boat sinks. They all get out of the water. Now How will they cross the river? Turn it slowly. Things that float. Things that sink. Okay, children. So, that's all. Okay?
Okay, children. You have read the book after me, right? Okay. So, now today you have a home fun activity. Okay? So, you have to read this book. You have to read the first 3 pages of this book. Okay, I will show you. Wait. You have to read this page, then this page, and this page. Okay? You have to read this 3 page. Look, up to this page you have to read the book. And read the book and give it to me. Okay? Okay, children, that's all for today. See you in our next class. Till then, take care and bye.